manifested. What I manifested in 2019 happened in 2020.
Right, right. Okay, Abbas, tell me, you know, this is her first song, yeah, and you are with her. Tell me, how much are you enjoying shooting with her?
Yeah, I'm very happy. I'm very excited. You know, she's really worked hard, and this is an opportunity for her to score. And I saw some rushes, and they really look very nice. So I guess once that song comes out, people are really going to see that she's done very well in the song. So it's quite happy and excited.
And also it's between Priya and...
Yeah, so she's the one live wire only. She's become a sensation ever since she's done that shooting. So it's good to, you know, I'm also like happy to be working with her. And it's great. So in the song, they both have done very well.
Priya, you tell me, you know, we have seen you dancing today, but as such, how good dancer are you, and how much are you enjoying dancing this evening?
When it comes to dancing, I'm actually always a bit conscious. I've only taken training in Carnatic, so this is going to be my first Bollywood number, and I'm really, really excited that, you know, I'm sharing the space with both of them.
And we saw your moves. Oh my God, they are just light, you know. It's so nice. Did you prepare so long for this song, or was it just an instant?
No, for this song I prepared for 2-3 days. But of course, I take, like, I do a lot of riyaz and, you know, like, in Kathak and different disciplines, dance disciplines.
And since it's your first song, tell me about your experience. How is it going, and how is all going?
Everything has gone really brilliantly. It's been 2 days of shooting, and all happened, like, just so smoothly and really nicely.
Working with Arbaaz, did that make you a little bit nervous?
Actually, it didn't. Actually, it did. It's much easier for me to interact with people that I know much less, you know, but yeah, of course, I was feeling a little nervous. Yeah.
Arbaaz, you tell me how.
No, I'm fine. I think when I work with people who I know, I think my comfort levels are much more. Of course, when you work professionally with people you don't know also, you tend to get there. But then you get to know them also very quickly. So it's always nicer to just work with people that you know or you're comfortable with. So it's great, I mean to say. She's a little conscious because, you know, for her, working with me in front of her is a little bit of a... But I guess it's just for a moment, and once you realize that when the camera is on and the shot is on, it just kind of fades away.
But then working, like, she is so amazing dancer.
Yeah, she's done really well, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, lastly, ending up with, you know, we have been waiting so long for the release. Tell me, like, how long it will take for the film to release.
Well, I don't have a very clear idea as to when the release is. It's not going to be too long because we are actually done with the shoot of the film, and this is a promotional song that's happening. So I don't think it'll be too long, but I cannot put the exact date or month to it. So we'll have to wait, but it won't be too long.
Okay, lastly, you know, Mumbai life is known for its nightlife. Now, you know, 24 hours malls are going to be opened. What's your thought on that, and how good an idea is this for
you? I think it's a good thing, you know, because now we have to realize that, which is what is the case, is like, worldwide there are, you know, places which are open. The only thing that needs to be taken care of is the safety and the security that will come with, you know, having late night places open. So that is the only thing that needs to be really taken. Are we equipped for that, and are we, you know, and so those are the things. Otherwise, I think it's a good thing because,
Mumbai,
I said,
is a city that never sleeps.
Yeah.
So now that it's final, now it will really not sleep. You know, you can. Really,
I guess I don't. I guess it was still not sleeping, even if the malls were not open. But I guess now with the malls being open and certain places, you know, being open, I don't think in residential areas, but I think in the commercial areas. So it's fine. It's a good thing. I think. Yeah.
Thank you so much, everyone.